You're right. We need to stick to the original plan. Whether Sophia's date is good or not, we can't deviate from that. Clearly, we have been compromised. Put a team together. Find out who she's been working with.
Actually, I've already got something on that front. They just pulled this from the security feed.
My God, it's her.
Who?
Her, Martin. She's one of our employees. How the hell?
We got too big for you to screen everybody personally. We didn't have an ID on her. Until now. Beth Wilder. She's one of our operatives. We've already got a kill team after, but...
We won't be able to kill her. Not yet. How can she be working with Jack? How does she even know him?
I told you, Paul, we can't trust our own people. Who knows how deep this goes?
Find out. Beth Wilder. It was the first time I'd heard her name. But she had been there in the past. When it all started. She'd been here the whole time, working against me from the inside. And she wasn't the only one.
They're losing their effectiveness.
Sophia, you shouldn't worry so much. Back up slowly.
I need to get in that lab. There's something in there that I need.
The lifeboat protocol.
Paul's a very dangerous man, and things will only get worse if he continues unchecked.
What is it that you're so threatened by, Martin?
Do I look threatened to you?
This is Dr. Amaral's report. The stutters, they're increasing in frequency.
What is that?
A chronon-disrupted life form. Extremely hostile. It's Dr. Kemp.
Let's go! Let's go! No, 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 don't! Put one of those on! Charlie!
And what did Burke want with it?
I don't know. I don't even know what the lifeboat protocol is.
It's a sanctuary designed to shelter a list of Monarch's essential personnel to weather the storm until they can develop a solution.
Essential personnel. So that means that I'd be on that list, right?
Not under Paul Serene's lead, you wouldn't. He's failed to see the value in his own people. Too consumed with grand ideals and delusions. You know what I find to be the most terrifying notion on this planet? The idea of God. Simply the idea. A being with that much power. The ability to take and give so freely. That kind of control. It should be feared, not worshipped. Yet people believe in it. Just as people believe in Paul Serene. You see, what's so scary about God isn't his control, but rather, if he ever lost it, Paul Serene's become unhinged, Charlie. He's triggered a catastrophe. He has the chance to fix it, but he's choosing not to. He's choosing to let things end.
Name the time.
And this is where we come in. We risk too much leaving the keys to the kingdom in one man's hands. We need insurance. There's something called the CFR. It's a crucial key to our survival and must remain safe. But as long as Paul is the only one with access to it, it isn't. With access to the CFR, I would take over. Get Monarch back on track, and once I do, restructuring would be in order, Charlie. Restructuring that would see you as my right hand.
I'd be on the list.
Absolutely.
Then I need to go back to Monarch. And that sort of privilege escalation, it can only be done from the inside.
I put the island on lockdown, but the pump house on the west side has an old supply tunnel that runs beneath the bay. No one knows about it. You'll go unseen. Time is of the essence, Charlie. Better get to it. Commander Davis.
Yes, sir.
Head to the perimeter lab. We're moving forward.
The frequency of the stutters is still unpredictable, but they're persistent. Erratic, but persistent.
I need certainty. If I initiate the protocol, there's no going back.
Mr. Serene, something like this. There is no certainty. We've never dealt with it before.
How long?
We've been running Dr. Amaral's simulations. It's hard to say without her to confirm, but...
Just give me a time.
The Joyce field could collapse within 8 hours. Mr. Serene, if you're going to proceed, now would be the time to decide.
Fiona.
Hey, bud. Where you going?
You're right. Time's ending, just like you said. And the lifeboat protocol, it's a place. They built it to protect people from the fracture. And the only problem is there's a list, and anyone who's not on it is pretty much fucked. But if we make it back to the mainland, then I can get us on the list. All of
this entire island is on lockdown. How are we gonna do that, Charlie?
There's a tunnel.
All right, if you are lying to me this time, I swear to God.
No, get off! Tired as shit. I don't know why you're doing this, but I don't have to put your name on shit, motherfucker.
What'd you do to him?
He's fine. I'm gonna tell you why you're gonna put me on that list. I got a pregnant wife at home, and she is the only thing that I am thinking about right now. So if you get in the way of me protecting her, I swear to fucking God, next time, you will not catch your breath.
Lead the way.
Come to free you, my friend. This imprisonment, it's unsettling. It's time for you to rejoin the others, to return to the infinite.
Liam? Send back! Let's go. You do okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I'm good. We need to get...
Get on the fucking ground!
Hey,
ground.
No, we're with Monarch!
What don't you understand?
No,
get on the ground!
Hey, no. Hey, I'm the one that called it in. I'm Hatch's guy.
Wincott?
Yeah.
Where's she?
She's... Chronon scientist. She's important. We have to get her back to Monarch right away. Please.
Get the fuck out of here.
Now! Yeah.
Gibson. I got Bert.
Fiona. Fiona. Fiona, you gotta listen. Hey.
Ah. Oh, shit, you killed him.
Fuck. Hey. I didn't know that they were gonna kill him. What was I supposed to do? Huh? You led me on and then you kidnapped me.
This isn't about you, Charlie.
Are you stealing this car?
Just get the fuck out of here.
No, you're gonna need me.
I got what I needed out of you.
Yeah, I'm getting used to it.
Why don't you open your eyes? The world is about to end. I'm trying to do something.
Yeah, you're a real hero.
Fuck you.
A nurse, huh? I'll see you there.
Burke, you fuck.
You know, I'm really gonna enjoy killing your wife.
Commander Davis?
Davis and his team. They're all good men. Monarch's finest.
Paul, what about my treatments?
I'm afraid so.
You know what this means.
You don't know for sure.
I'm a dead man! Jack. He wants me to become you. He wants me to suffer. Until the end.
Joyce and Wilder. But what was troubling me is who got them into Kim's lab. She paid a visit while she was thought to be missing. She knew where your treatments were kept. She knew the complexities of your illness. And she knew you'd never make it without those treatments.
She created them.
And then she took them away.
I need her found now.
And what would you like done with her?
I'll decide that when she's brought to me.
bring it to you now.
Thank you. Welcome. Tonight marks a momentous occasion. For years, we have been building towards this day.
Liam?
Hey, pal. I'm glad you could make it. I was just telling your girl here how concerned about you we've been.
Emily, we need to go.
Go? What's the rush?
Emily, let's go. Emily, give me the keys. Give me the keys,
get
Emily.
Away from me,
Emily, listen.
No.
Listen,
no.
Please. This is not who I am. This is not. I'm telling you, I never felt good doing this. I never felt good doing this. But it's the only thing I knew how to do. And when I got back, I couldn't find anything. I couldn't find anything to do. And Monarch, they found that useful, and they put me to work. I swear to God, I couldn't stand being alone. So every Tuesdays and Wednesdays, I would walk down the street because it was the only two nights at the bartender. She wasn't at school. And I told myself every night to ask you out. It took me a fucking year. Emily, if Monarch, if they gave me structure, you give me purpose. I did this to protect you. I did this to protect us, our family. I did this to protect our family. And Emily, you have to listen to me. Something terrible is coming, and I will explain to you on the way, but we have to move. We have to move right now. If you will just let me, protect you. One last time.
It's Pierce. I'm at the perimeter lab. Sir, I have some information about Martin Hatch.
I want him apprehended.
immediately.
You took the one thing Mr. Serene needed to survive, Dr. Amaral. That made you priority one.
Yeah, they made that clear. Monarch lined every escape route with barricades, roadblocks. I had to get to the mainland, but I couldn't do it by car. Needed a new plan.
All right, let's go.
Beth, I think I'm gonna need a ride. The streets are too hot.
All right, where do you want me?
I'll let you know as soon as I find some higher ground and get a good look at the situation on the bridge. I think it might be a no-go. Gotta get to higher ground. Bingo.
I'm looking at the bridge right now. It's a lot of Monarch. I don't know. Maybe you could see across?
Well, maybe.
Or I could pick you up. Let me know. Pretty exposed out here, so try to make it fast.
I'll be a lot better when you get me on that boat. Monarch's right on my ass. I'm not exactly making friends out here. How's Dr. Amaral?
Still kicking and screaming. How long do you need to get here?
That depends. Let me check. Better get inside before the chopper spots me. For a viewpoint.
So, we don't know where he is. We can't find him. So we need to look into a replacement.
All ponies are made of butter in Night Springs.
All about lots of the Kratzu things happening in Gitu of Niget Springs.
Thank you.
All ponies are made of butter in Night Springs.
We know the old dance, the fortunate and the destitute. The haves and the haves, have-nots. Those who dine at the table and those who starve in the street. But the tables can be overturned. But the tables can be turned. The gluttonous consumer may find himself the consumable resource. Do that again.
And yet, that is the fate that awaits you in Night Fringe.
It's Night Springs.
Night Cringe.
Springs.
Bright blings.
Night spring.
Fright. Winge.
Jesus.
We know the old dance. The fortunate and the destitute. The haves and the have-nots. Those who dine at the table and those who starve in the street, but the tables can be turned. The gluttonous consumer may find himself the consumable resource in night.
Right things.
still have no visual on Joyce or Wilder. Doing another sweep.
I can't stay here long, Jack. You need to be quick.
Yeah, about that.
Bad news?
Reoccurring theme of the night.
I don't care.
I'm looking at the bridge right now.
If we let Joyce across that bridge, we'll make sense.
It's getting tense out there. If I go anywhere near that thing, there's gonna be some caught in crossfire.
All right. Any bright ideas?
You're in our fire. There's no way in hell you're gonna get away with this.
Calm down. You need to take a look at your truck.
Let me see. There's a pier under the bridge. You should be able to meet me there with the boat. Giant gas sign out front. Can't miss it.
It's nice and bright for Monarch to see.
There's not a lot of options. Switching to Monarch frequencies. Be in touch soon.
I'll be there in a few minutes. Don't stand me up.
Okay, how are we getting down there? Where's the fire
pole? All right, Bobby's back, and we're getting reports of more and more of these Monarch roadblocks springing up all over town. What the hell is going on in Riverport tonight?
You bastards.
Shotgun or moving in!
Change of plans. The pier's too hot. Gotta find another way across.
Almost there. Just wait 2 minutes.
I'm not putting Dr. Amaral at risk. I'll make it across that bridge. Whatever it takes. Need to get him to the bridge. Cross it. Here we go. Okay, good. It's cool. Just gotta make it across the universe into the sleep. This is so bad.
I knew I'd be dead if the stutter collapsed while I was in the frozen crash. I had to reach solid ground, and the deck of the cargo ship was my best bet. Just had to find a way down.
Now what?
Frozen crash was a mess. Somehow, I had to find my way across. Hope for the best. towards the cargo ship. The route down wasn't exactly user-friendly. The fracture was getting much worse. Timelines getting scrambled. Caught in violent loops, off sync, crashing into each other. This was what the end of time would look like. Everything was broken. In chaos. Frozen. And no one would know.
Okay. Come on.